You can always tell when he finds something because his tail speeds up and there's a lot of jumping and excited moving around. Mouse hunting, it's the best. Well, he's on it now. He's fully engages his primitive doggy brain and gives outlet to some of his deeper neurological drives. It's pure happiness. It results in stability, calm. I think the mouse got away though.